Familiarize yourself with your flow meter and note the following: electronics enclosure, meter stem, clamping nut, hot top adapter, sensing assembly, and insertion depth gauge. ONICON's insertion turbine and electromagnetic flow meters can be installed without system shutdown. This video assumes that you have already located the ideal placement of your insertion flow meter and the hot top adapter has already been welded on. Before beginning, be sure you have secure footing and are in a comfortable position to work with the flow meter. When working on an active line, you can expect 1/10 the system pressure to push up when installing or removing an insertion flow meter. Always keep your hand on top of the electronics enclosure when the clamping nut is loose. Slide the flow meter hot top adapter up the meter stem to examine the sensing assembly for anything that could hinder its performance. Then slide the hot top adapter back down to cover the sensing assembly. Prepare the hot top adapter threads with a thin coat of pipe dope thread sealant and avoid using an excess amount. Inspect the inside of the ball valve to make sure that the threads are clean, and then with the sensing assembly fully retracted, position the flow meter in line with the ball valve opening and carefully thread the hot top adapter into the ball valve. Do not forcefully push the meter into the pipe. Doing so can cause the sensing assembly to hit the opposite pipe wall, causing damage. Keeping the sensing assembly fully retracted, use the adjustable wrench to tighten the hot top adapter into the ball valve, being sure to not over-tighten it. Once tightened, loosen the clamping nut and open the ball valve, keeping your hand on top of the flow meter electronics enclosure. Place the insertion depth gauge tip on top of the pipe, piercing through any insulation if needed. Gently push the flow meter down into the pipe until the other end of the insertion gauge touches the underside of the electronics housing. Align the flow meter to the flow direction in the pipe using the flow direction arrow on the side of the electronics enclosure, and then use the wrench to tighten the clamping nut, securing the meter in place. Your meter is now properly installed. As always, if you feel you have further questions, please contact ONICON Technical Support and we will be happy to assist you.